And now we take a look into Sandy's mind as she makes a note to herself.
I didn't mean to make him cry. Jeez, he's a grown-ass man. For gosh sakes, I don't get it, honestly. Get over it already. Insert name here. Well, it would apply to so many people. Men, mostly. What's my issue with men? I don't get it. They have an issue with me? I don't think that's it. No, that can't be it. They like men. Men love me. They love me, right? They do. Yeah. Gonna go back through my other journals and make a note to see if I ever had a feeling that men didn't like me. No, that's bad. No. Check.
You don't own me. I'm not just one of your many toys. You don't own me. Don't say I can't go with other boys. Ba, 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 ba. And don't tell me what to do. And don't tell me what to say. And when I go out with you, don't put me on display.
Pretty good.
I'm impressed.
You don't own me. Don't try to change me in any way. You don't own me.
I don't tell
plastic bag, drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? For you, 'cause there's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just own the night like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what you work. Make them go.
Just read for meditation, can't replace medication. And I thought, well, to each his own.